Good morning, I'm Clinton Griffiths. Farmers are continuing to work to catch up when it comes to planting following a cold and wet spring. And it looks like they've finally done it. USDA reporting in its latest crop progress report that 94% of the corn crop is now planted. That's 2% ahead of the five-year average. And we're getting our first look at the corn condition, with 73% of the crop reported as good to excellent. That's 1% better than last year at this time. As for soybeans, 78% of it is now in the ground. That's just 1% behind the five-year average.